must be closing in on the signal. I just need to get on the Tallneck's head. Be able to jump onto the Tallneck from here. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Tallneck that's sending the signal.
I have looked for your bounty among the rocks and the trees.
Grotta, you're okay. You stayed alone out here. Like always.
All mother, since I was cast out. Have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
I hunted these rabbits before, Grotta. Here, they're yours.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grotta. I'll see what I can do. So much for being careful.
For the goddess.
Grotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way. Aha! Grotta's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. Mother's gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All Mother, she's never lonely. Thank you.
There's Grata, all alone with Allmother.
Hear your prayer beads, Grata. Be careful. The Embrace isn't as safe as it was.
Allmother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
Grata, for a long time, Rost and I helped you. But, Rost is gone now. And I've been made a seeker. I need you to be strong, Grata. If not for Rost or me, then for Allmother. Okay?
Allmother, so many of your saplings and fledglings grow, become strong, and pass from my sight. It is your will, and the memories are my treasure. Allmother, hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms, from your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell. So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Carja?
Oh, for them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vaad saw things differently. Called an investigation into war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
What were these things you did, Nil?
Acceptable things. Under the circumstances?
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Cage. Otherwise, you know of those places? Lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Carja ritual?
No. Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Rain Gathers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation. As am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important to me.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own roads to follow now.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Carja wedding. I'm never lonely where there's killing to be done.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway.
These fancy decorations.
You look fresh from the forge.
What reason do Osteron need?
This is the Hunter's Lodge. Only members and invited guests are allowed in.
How do I get invited?
You've come all the way from the Savage East, right? You must have come across some of our hunting grounds. Each one has a set of hunting trials. If you pass a trial, you get an award called a Half Sun. Win three, and I'll let you in. Now off you go.
Thank you.
Strom Murchis.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've lost.
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
You're that Nora who saved the Sun King. You'd help my family? Oh, but it may be too late. By the Sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A Ravager. By the Sun, how it cut down those guards, and a pack of Watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect freeholds beyond the valley, but Father never saw this coming.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Of course. Their lives are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will. Oh, thank you. Oh, please, be careful. Those machines are deadly.
Machines or bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight.
Mark my words.
you got?
A film.
I'll survive!
Very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to get the answers. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen it. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Let's see what's through here. Corrupted machines. Patrolmen like guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them. The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Their attention. That's it. Nothing to see here. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Close now. Head for that ridge. The tall neck's just over this ridge. You can see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Who left his post to be dispelled? Needless to say, we caught him the error of his ways.
I see something! Get ready for the shadow sting!
Don't give up yet!
Don't let it end like this! Fight!
Fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. The ground here looks jammed up. Drag marks leading towards that gate. The gate's barred. No getting past that.
You'll have to find another way.
You think? That shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is if I make time. Several data points.
Every morning, I wake to the same nightmare. The same reality. Holy Meridian, in the hands of profligates. Debased. The spire, towering above the horizon like in a glittering spike through the center of my... When I first set eyes on the buried shadow, I trembled. Never does the sun show pity. And yet, when my wife died in Earthen, and in dying ended the life of my child unborn,
it gives him a focus that he myself lack. Now how about finding that tall neck?
It would not have been easy to drag the tall neck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
Some signals setting off an alert. I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Don't fight!
fight. Run. Don't fight. Run. Run, don't fight. Keep moving.
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Don't fight. Keep moving.
Are you kidding me? This looks easy. Almost there. Come on.
Don't fight. Run. Run, don't fight. Don't fight. Keep moving.
That's the way out.
I know.
You're
rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. Let's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. Easy on the door. Saw me.